Okay. All right, guys. So today I'm going to be doing a deals slash, no, I'm going to be doing a Dollar Tree slash deals overhaul haul. I think that's correct. And this haul is going to be based on the accumulation of makeup, just makeup alone, that I have done per haul. And the reason why I'm making this video is because this is just to show how addictive this Dollar Tree thing can get if you lose control, if you do not get a handle on, you know, your purchases at these Dollar Trees and these deal stores. And the reason why I say it's caused, for me, I'm like, every time I go into the deals or the Dollar Tree, I have to venture into the makeup area just to see what they have. And they always have something new. They always come up with something different. All the time. I don't care if it's a lipstick. I don't care if it's a nail polish. I don't care if it's a... They always come up with something new that make you have to be like, okay, I'll take one of those. And then I'll take one of those. And one of those. And one of those. And after you finish taking one of those, one of those, one of those, you know what happens? You know what you come up with? Let me show you. This. See this box? All of this. It's stuff that I got from the Dollar Tree slash deals. So, yeah. Not good. Not good at all. This is like really, really bad. So, let me just try to take this from another angle. Okay? Alright, so we're going to go here like this. And I'm going to start from, this is bad. So, this is just a handful of all the items that I purchased from the deals and the Dollar Tree. I'm talking about, oh my gosh, these foundations. You guys seen all of this. You've seen all of this. You see all these things that I end up purchasing from the deals? All these profusions? This is all from deals. Deals and the Dollar Tree. You see this? Look at all of this. Yes. And this is my fault. All of this is my fault. This is all from the deals. This is all from Dollar Tree. This is all from... Okay? And... And I know y'all probably be like, well, that's hoarder. No, it's not. It's not. I love makeup just like the next person. And compared to some of the makeup that I've seen some of you guys haul, this is nothing. Okay? This is really absolutely nothing. Okay? This is why going to those stores, you really have to be very careful. Because you end up picking up stuff like, wait a minute, what in the world? You see all of this stuff? Oh my gosh. I mean, seriously? This is bad. Okay? And I can just go on. It's all of this. all of this stuff I've showed you guys. I showed you guys all of these things. I show these things to you. I showed all of this stuff to you guys already. You've seen all of this. Okay, you've seen it. And yeah, you've seen all these. These, I don't even think they have these anymore. They don't have these anymore. They don't got these anymore. You guys seen all of this. Okay? Now, that's just a few of the items that I got for the Dollar Tree and from Deals. Okay? That's just some of the items that I got from Dollar Tree and Deals. Now, let me show you something else. You see this? This is all nail stuff. This is all nail stuff. I had to put it all up in here. This is all the nail stuff. Nails. These are all the nail thingies. I had to literally sit down. Take a look at this. I had to literally sit down and take a look at everything that I picked up. Now, mind you, this is just from $1. This ain't good. This is bad. This is so bad. That's that bag. Then all of this. Lashes galore. Okay. Now, y'all may say, oh, that's a lot. This is not a lot. This is not a lot. I've seen some of y'all makeup rooms and stuff. No, this ain't a lot. Look at all of this. Different, all kind of different stuff. Yep. All kind of nail polishes. Stuff that I have in here. It goes on and on and on. It goes on. All of this from the Dollar Tree. And from Deals. All of this. From the Dollar Tree and from Deals. And that's why I said it's addictive. And I just came from the Dollar Tree store. See? I just came from the Dollar Tree store again. And I bought this to put acrylic liquid and stuff in. I bought two of these. Because they smell good. And I bought two of these for my son. Bought this spray bottle for my Windex cleaner. Oh God, sorry guys, I just wanted to pick this over with. I picked up this. This is from Elf. What do you call it? Yeah, this is from Elf. I picked up these two colognes, a deodorant. Sorry, deodorant for my son. And more lashes. Okay? So this is why I say, the Dollar Tree and Deals, you gotta be very, very careful what you do. You gotta be very careful because you end up buying all of these. Look at this. You end up buying all of that stuff. Oh Lord, you know what today? This is what I'm gonna do. Monday is my birthday. Yes, Monday is my birthday. I am going to really sit down and put this stuff together. Just like I put these together like this. I'm going to structure all of this once and for all. I'm not going to make any more purchases. I believe I've made enough. Okay? No more purchases. I'm going to put this stuff together and just focus on what's going on. You know, they don't even sell these anymore. You know they don't sell these anymore? Oh my God, these are what? These are profusions? Look, this is a profusion. Dang. I mean, sometimes I'm glad I did pick up certain things because I'm like, if I didn't pick it up, let me see the pigmentation on this. Did I show y'all this already? Look at that. That's the blue. This. Mm-mm. This is beautiful. Did I show? I think I did show y'all this. I believe I did. Put my finger in that. I showed y'all the pigmentation on these. I showed y'all. This is awesome. They ain't got these. Anyway, guys, that is my conclusion of my Dollar Tree / deals overhaul makeup haul. I'm over it. I'm over it. Yeah. It's going to be hard because I know when I go to deals, I'm going to see something else. But guys, that is my conclusion. So with all that being said, guys, stay focused, stay positive, believe, and you shall receive. But most of all, stay blessed. Cheers.